This is FAIRVALE High School. Total enrollment 1,360. Like most schools in the state, FAIRVALE is no exception to the extensive use of the computer. We have facilities which allow students to work and participate in computers so to enhance their interest towards their studies. We will be looking at these departments and talk to their representatives.
At the moment, we've just purchased some new computers in school, and the way that this is helping our kids is that, especially in a junior school, up until now, year 7, 8, 9 and 10 haven't had a chance to use computers, but the year 8 students and the year 7 students now have one period a week in which they're learning the basics. So all these advantages we've got going there for the senior school and for the juniors. Also, we allow the computer room to be used at lunchtime and after school for anybody else who wants to come in. So our whole aim at the moment is to get as many kids as we can able to use the computers and to use them whenever they want to.
Computers in the library, not new technology. It has been used in the library for quite some time. Computers have the advantage in the library for cataloguing, whereby rather than using cards, we have computers used as catalogues for students to find information.
So get ready for this.
Y'all ready for this? Alright, I'm just going to be marking the roll now, so just answer if you're here, please. Daniela?
Yeah.
Khan?
Yeah.
Matthew?
Yeah.
Rebecca?
Yeah.
Gary? Gary Sheehan? Again.
Aha! This guy has been being.
Yes, incidents like these have been greatly reduced thanks to the assistance of the computer. In the social sciences department, computers are used for the preparation of crossword puzzles for students.
Okay, well, when I go in the workforce, I know exactly what to do. I can go to a computer and know how to work it, not just any computer, but all computers. The course teaches you everything about computers, not just the school's computers. Any type of computer, we'll be able to use it. It gives the edge over normal people in the workforce.
What is the importance of computers in our schools today?
I think they're very important because as computers are our future, and as you get into other occupations, that computers will run certain systems, that computers are so important, and I think that all schools should provide an adequate amount of computers.
The role that computers play in our school is essential in order to maintain our day-to-day routines, such as that keeping organised general attendance records of students and updating our schools with current issues involving the education system. It enhances school standing within the ranks of other schools and to provide the aiding of communication within the school's faculties. This will stabilise the students' future with the usage of computers for the development of their careers.
It's felt off.
Hey, a little touch of something here.
This is felt. Right. I can't move it.
They're using this stuff.
I already marked my spot. With computers. So it is. Don't worry, it's going. No, don't.
This is FAIRVALE High School with a total recording.
I know, I've got it marked.
It's FAIRVALE High School. Total enrollment. This is FAIRVALE.
Oh, come on!
This is FAIRVALE High School. Total enrollment. This is... Okay.
Samba, get up, come on. Look, one more and I'll be done. Okay.
Ah. It was a car!
I think computers are very important to our school and every other school in our entire district. So I think they are very economic.
These people are temporarily suffering from amnesia.
Well, computers as we know it play a very important role in our school.
Yes.
computers are very good, yes, I love them, yes!
Do you believe that there are a lot of dickheads in this school?
Pretty much so. Every time.
Go away. Right, I'm serious.
Okay. How do you?
Hi, Mom.
They're all that computer. No, stop. I want to start straight away.
Love, I love my little calendar girl. Yeah, sweet calendar girl.
Is it still on? Is it still working? Okay, one more time. Oh, no. One more time. But don't move it. Keep it steady. That's how we were doing it before.
Development of their careers.